We failed them utterly. Stand in the House of Commons and offer a full apology for the Komagata Maru incident.